If you are to be kept right, you must possess either good friends or red-hot enemies. The one will warn you, the other will expose you.